If I find one crack, that statue is as fragile as the rest of my collection and costs more than the hovel you call a home.
Just a clay man with his cock out, you nutter.
No, Seppi?
I have a friend who needs that little Roman man you have. Octavian of London.
I've a guess who your friend is. And no, Osbert cannot have his greasy pedestrian fingers on something so exquisite.
Osbert?
Oh, that is delicious. Yes, Osbert. A name fit for a poor failure. It'll cost a cow's weight in silver to get it in his hands.
I'll give you the filthy silver.
Oh, that is... Thank you. Well, I should hope so. You may take the legionnaire.
Burka auf nach unten. Farlich mehr wesen ich mehr und ette. Da miss wenn wat top und ich lich findet man rate.
I'll have to take this back to Osbert. Octavian, I have something that may interest you. Maximilian sends his regards.
What? He gave this to you? That perfect little wretch. How did he bring himself to part with it?
Ask no questions, hear no lies. I only hope you enjoy it, and that neither of us have to see that man again.
Oh, thank you, Eivor. Thank you.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Bonum fortunum in your travels, Eivor.